There are various unexplored sites and natural attractions present at different corners of India. Visiting these places should be the most amazing experience and lifetime memory for the one. The must-see place of India are spread at the different parts of the country, and it takes healthy amount of time to explore. Here are the list of few must-see places in India before you die. Number 1. Sunset on Brahmaputra River. The majestic Brahmaputra River is one of the major rivers of northeast India. Originate at Tibet and flows through the great gorges of Arunachal and the valley of Assam, then falls into the Bay of Bengal. During a sunset over the 2,900 km long Brahmaputra River, when the dark clouds gather over the sky and rays of sun are playing with the river water. Sunset on Brahmaputra River is one of the best attractions of northeast India and a must capture moment of life. Number 2. Frozen Lakes of Himalayas. The Great Himalaya Mountain contains hundreds of beautiful lakes along with its long ranges from Greater Himalaya to Arunachal Himalayas. Himalayan terrain of Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim hosts some of the best frozen lakes of India. Frozen Lake at Tawang, Gurudongmar Lake of Sikkim and world famous Dal Lake in Srinagar. These frozen water bodies are one of the beauties of the Himalayas. Number 3. Islands of Lakshadweep. The group of islands of Lakshadweep in the sea are the major attraction of the tiniest union territory of India. Islands of Lakshadweep are famous for water sports and adventure sports like scuba diving and snorkeling. The islands of Lakshadweep and Andaman and Nicobar are the jewels of the sea. Number 4. Natural beauty of Western Ghats. The Western Ghats is also known as Sahyadri mountain range that runs through the entire west coast of India, from the border of Gujarat till the Kanyakumari. Western Ghats is one of the hottest biodiversity spot and home to a large variety of flora and fauna, along with many undiscovered species. Western Ghats is one of the UNESCO World Heritage Site and known for its natural beauty with highest peak, several man-made lakes and reservoirs, waterfalls and green scenery till the end. Number 5. Ghats of Varanasi. Varanasi or Banaras is one of the oldest city in India, situated along with the banks of the holy river Ganga in Uttar Pradesh. Varanasi is considered as the holy city by Hindus as well as the Buddhist Jains and regarded as the temple city of India. The city has number of ghats along with the Ganga river which are used for bathing, so also known as Boning Ghats of Varanasi. The ghats are one of the UNESCO World Heritage Sites in India. Number 6. Mangrove Forest of Sundarbans. The mangrove forest of Sundarbans are one of the largest tidal halophytic mangroves in the world, situated at the Sundarbans Delta in West Bengal. The Sundarban region is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and densely covered forest and home to a large number of Royal Bengal Tiger. Sundarbans means the beautiful forest created by Ganges Delta on the Bay of Bengal. Number 7. Shimmers on Ladakh Lakes. Ladakh is home to some of the most spectacular lakes of region, situated at the height of 4,350 meters. These lakes of Ladakh changes forms at every next hour of the day and appear most beautiful during the evening. Pangong Tso Lake is one of the most beautiful high altitude lake of Ladakh, along with other Somorirri Lake. The blue skies over the lakes along with tremulous light of sun and the water bodies gives a shimmering reflection which looks like stars on the earth. This is one of the beautiful places. Number 8. Waterfalls in Shillong. Mau Sindram is a small village located on the East Khasi Hills of Northeast Meghalaya State. The place is known as the wettest place on earth with an annual rainfall of 11,872 mm. Meghalaya also hosts another wettest place called Chirapungi next to the Mau Sindram and receives second highest rainfall of the year. This region is surrounded by big hills, lush green mountains and number of famous waterfalls in India. Number 9. Wildlife in Kanha National Park. Kanha National Park is situated at the heartland of India called Madhya Pradesh. The Tiger Reservoir is one of the largest national park and home to significant population of Royal Bengal tigers and Indian leopards along with Indian wild dogs. Kanha National Park is very rich in wildlife and mostly covered with dense bamboo and sal forest. Madhya Pradesh hosts two most important national parks. Another one is the Bandhavgarh, the most popular national park of India. Number 10. Night in the Thar Desert. The Great Indian Desert is situated in the royal state of Rajasthan and surrounded by Aravali mountain ranges and Great Run of Kutch. Thar Desert offers one of the wonderful experience, a night among the dunes along with enjoyable camel ride. Bikaner is known as the jewel of the Thar Desert or Desert City of India, located in the middle of the Great Thar Desert with extreme climatic conditions.